The World Bank funded dam was meant to provide water to the farmers for irrigation in the dry season to boost production and provide water for domestic use. However, the multi-billion shillings dam measuring 2 square kilometers was taken over by weeds, leaving residents jobless.
This dam is not working due to the weeds. Secondly, our animals used to depend on this water. We used to depend on it for fish and cultivation, but due to weeds, it has affected our livelihoods. I want fish to be brought back to this dam.
When they constructed this dam, they went and they left this water with us. We are benefiting a lot from it. Most of all, we are benefiting from fish. Fish species we have brought here, like 3 types. That fish, it was too big. Only one could cost a lot of money. If you happen to catch one or two, at least you are from 50,000 and above. So we are benefiting. But when this water hyacinth came, it blocked all the water surface. So we couldn't continue fishing using our nets and hooks.
Joe Okello Aya, the chairman, Water Users Committee for Layer Dam, says the dam, which was constructed in 2007, was invaded by weeds, a situation that prompted them to engage the Ministry of Water and Environment.
There was a very clear weed which came to the dam and covered the whole dam. Me as a chairperson and the community around, we gathered together to get the solution. From there, me as a chairperson, I wrote a letter to the district, to come and identify these pieces of weed. They came and they said this weed cannot even manage. And then they wrote a letter to the Ministry of Water and Environment. In just recently, in this year, was it in June on the 9th, at 10:16 night, I received a call from the Ministry of Water saying, "Chairman, your visa on the way." I said, "For what?" "So they are coming. You have been crying for long. They are coming to remove the what? The dam, the weeds from the dam."
Isaac Opio, a weed control supervisor at the dam, says they expect to complete the work in 2 months.
"We are sure this weed will never come back again because when we are making maintenance, and according to the company, I think we are going to put like around 5 megawatt. So that's why people should be sure that nothing will be
here." Aya Sub-County LC3 Chairman Bosco Okori says the dam has so far claimed 5 lives. He has asked the Ministry of Water and Environment to fence off the dam, remove the weeds and restore it.
5 people died in that water. So we'll talk with Ministry of Water to make a security department there, and wait for we are still following, and we are waiting if they bring a thing or managing that water will be good.
Report compiled by Solomon Okabo for the news.